Hallelujah, glory to God. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. This is Prayers and Counseling with Damaris. Are you seeing me for your very first time? You're welcome. I love you so much. God bless you mightily in the name of Jesus. If you're yet to subscribe, please consider doing that in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. If you are my returning subscriber, I make this prayer for you. The Lord shall meet your heart desires in the name of Jesus. The Lord shall meet your heart desires speedily in the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord shall satisfy you early. The Lord shall satisfy you early. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God says she is dead. God says she is dead. Now the Bible says, suffer not a wish to live. The Bible says, suffer not a wish to live. God says, every evil power, every principality, every force of darkness that has been stopping you, depriving you from enjoying the goodness of God in the land of the living, from enjoying the promises, the plans, the purpose of God for your life. He says, today, as you hear me speak, he says, they are dead in the name of Jesus. Now, when God says such a thing, it means in the realm of the spirit that's already been manifested. It is for us to speak it out, to be able to see it in the physical. God says, she is dead. In the name of Jesus, she is dead. In the name of Jesus, she is dead. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Now the Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine upon you. The Lord be gracious to you. The Lord give you peace. The shalom of the Lord. Nothing missing, nothing broken. I love you, child of God. That Jesus loves you and I even more. And that is what matters. Amen.